It's that time of the month again when Sushi is about to give birth, so she needs to go in the delivery tank again. But this time, she's not alone. This time, she has her 1-month-old kids to keep her company.